Whoa, finger reveal, that one thing I promised like 10 years ago. So, it's my Pulsefire Haste. And today, I have... Oh my gosh. We have... acquired it. Can't open this. I'm so bad. Hopefully, I didn't just completely murder the mouse. Right? Get out of your old mouse. Imagine being old, couldn't be me. Inside there's a sticker. I'm gonna put that over there so it doesn't show my face. Whatever the heck this is. And something that you're meant to swallow. It says throw away, eat. So I'm gonna have to eat that later. Focus. Hold on. Okay. That's gonna be very yummy. Man, why is everything trying to make me do a face reveal? Okay. So big. Oh my gosh. Holy bro. It's actually really nice. I can't plug it in without showing my face, so... I can't get this rubber band off. Holy! Actually, this cable isn't the best. I wouldn't say it's not even close to as good as the, Pulsefire Haste. I mean, it's still pretty good. I would say the Pulsefire Haste is better, though. Look at that RVG. Shut up, stupid computer. This is a moment for me. Holy, so nice. I can't take it out. Come on, there we go. And the last one. There you go. All the skates are off. Now, glides actually pretty well. try it out on Hypixel, so stay tuned.
Okay, so I wasn't recording before that I found out, so yeah, that's epic. So basically the model is slightly bigger than the Pulsefire Haste. It's wider for sure, and it can the buttons are bigger for butterfly button, like way bigger. The Pulsefire Haste, the buttons are very slim, and there's a board around the end, so it's kind of hard to drag with or butterfly with them. You can still do it if you have, even if you have like really small hands, it's still, you can still hit it, but you can still butterfly a comet. It's just slightly harder. And the side buttons for the model are very clicky compared to the Pulsefire Haste, which are nice and smooth. I like the clicks better on the Pulsefire Haste because it's just nicer than the model low. The model low is very loud. And yeah, the RBG for the model low is way better. And I like the skates are better on the Pulsefire Haste than the model low. The scroll wheel is so good for the model low. I mean, compared to the Pulsefire Haste, it's better. I would say I like the way that it is. Wider and longer. The model O is. Pulsefire Haste is more rounded. And yeah. In terms of clicks, I think the model O can get like 24 to 20, or I can get like 20, 21 to 20, 21 to 18. Butterfly click. For drag clicking, I would say that the model low is way better, like short drag and long drag. It's just better, I would say. It can get way more CPS. The cap for the model low is like 50, I think, and the cap for the Pulsefire Haste is like, I think it's like 30, which isn't the best. Like, you can only normally get like 20 or so. But the model low buttons are way longer. I mean, not that much longer, but they're longer. And, yeah. For jitter clicking, I would say I like the Pulsefire Haste better than the model low for jitter clicking. And same with, normal clicking. I like the model low better. I like the model better for normal clicking, but jitter clicking is definitely the Pulsefire Haste. I think I can get 11 to 12 on the model and the Pulsefire Haste. They both get about the same, so yeah. The sensor I think is slightly better on the model. The Pulsefire Haste isn't the greatest. Like, it's there, but I mean, there's some bugs with it, I would say, for me. Anyway.